The Guards Corps said the strike, sending missiles flying over neighboring Iraq into Syria, had been carried out in retaliation for the terrorist attacks this month on the Iranian parliament and the shrine of the founder of the Islamic Republic. 18 people died in those attacks and dozens were wounded. The Islamic State claimed responsibility for those attacks, which shook an Iranian public that had largely been spared the terrorist attacks faced by other countries in the region.